So this part of my process goes by really fast. I like to use big brushes for this. I just kind of go for it. So I like to work with really thin oils and then work my way into thicker oils. Start with my lighter colors first and then slowly add the darks. By the end, I can use a palette knife, really build up the texture of the painting. When I add thinner and Galkid to the transparent oils, it just creates this really beautiful light wash. Feels like I'm painting watercolors.